guys, you're Warcovers, and welcome back to my 2016 final Clarion Mode. Where last I left off, I picked up two more wins in the league because, you know, I'm awesome. So I have two more league games. As I explained in the last episode, that I found out that I don't have something other than a league game until December. Yep, nothing but league games until December. So, yay! Luckily, we're at the end of September, and we're going into October. So, shouldn't be long. A few episodes. But hey, league football can be interesting too. You know? Currently, I think I'm 4 points ahead of team in second, so I'm going to be looking for a 7-point gap because they've already played. I'm not sure who it is. Maybe it'll show the league table before the game begins. Let's see.
I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is with me. Welcome to you.
I'm playing William 2. Not sure why they're 2. Are they the seconds? I don't get it.
And to Feyenoord,
or maybe those are eyes. Maybe they are. But if it's Roman numerals, then that's 2. The second.
Potent, but it can be awkward as well for those wide lads.
And for the away side, this is how they line up for this match. Be a question when we look at the opposition here. They're probably going to play a similar formation where the goals are going to come from.
Yeah, and the central striker is always important. He's got to make those runs either side of the centre halves. He's got to work really hard.
Well, Feyenoord are
fine. Did they show the table? Because if they did, I completely missed it.
Would not have envisaged this top of the
table. You guys probably saw it, but you can go back and pause to see who is in second. I think it's 4 points. I'm sort of the up, I know. Well, I'm still in first, and I have a game in hand. Maybe it's 5 points. Well, what? As long as I keep winning, I'll win the league. Hello. Can't exactly do some. Can't exactly win the league in September. Unless it's a league that.
Lowest scoring team in the league.
I'm trying to think what the Spanish player wants.
To see the visitors.
The Brazilian. The Brazilian one finishes in December, if I'm not mistaken. Or it's start of December or late November. So, that I could probably win in September, but this isn't the Brazilian League, this is the Dutch League.
Yeah, that's a poor effort from the lad, and really should have worked the keeper more than that.
Oh, he's through.
Come on, do better than that, sir.
That's a turnover to the opposition.
No.
It's a quick break. He'll get his
crown.
It's a difficult shot of volley.
I should have shot it with Stendetta. That passing it back to Kramer. I'm not sure why I did that.
El Hero Elliot. That's a good cross, and he's found his teammate. The tackler has been very successful there. He's got possession. The target today for the home
Kramer.
It's been fantastic ball from Neyman. on their own patch, they will be full of confidence.
Oh yeah.
Well, that has to go
down. Oof! Just past the post, of course. And the defender was about an inch or two away from clipping his head onto that, clearing it.
Here comes the cross. And shoots!
No goal for Sendetta yet. Maybe I should have headered that. Probably would have scored via the header, then. Not sure why he didn't do that.
He's won possession. Gonna cross it.
Austin, he kept it in. I thought he wouldn't. Oh, well, I'll take a throw.
El Ahmadi crosses it.
Come on. Stupid game wouldn't let me select Valhanna sooner. Get that shit. And I lose the ball immediately. And then this fucker blows the halftime whistle. Well, not waiting to see if I build the attack.
Well, it's been a great first half. Yeah,
they've
not been as potent as we've seen so often this season, but still 45 minutes.
Okay, in the second half.
Here we go with the start of the second half.
Right. Players, this seem to be.
It's a real tough
battling it out for a top goal scorer right now. Both have six goals. And one has played all six games, the other hasn't. So he might have the advantage. There's the man who hasn't played all six games. That's Sendetta. In fact, this is his sixth game, even though it's overall the seventh. Elia! Oh, I don't know if I put too much power, too much lift. Oh, maybe I shouldn't have gone for the chip shot. I had accidentally. No, I won. I thought I might come on. And that's Sendetta. Six goals in five games. Can he make it 7 from 6?
The shot's up! The challenge, he made the block.
He will win a corner. He will win a corner.
And he's met it with his head.
Oh, wide.
Practice that one, and the opposition will be ready for it next time.
It was my center back. Buttingham. Yes. Sendetta! Oh, what a save!
Strikers feel they're not going to be able to score. This keeper is in inspired form.
And it's a headed effort.
Kramer! There we go. It took 63 minutes to break these guys down. Jesus Christ. Why is every team become a brick wall against me? What is that?
1-0 here.
Is it because I'm on legendary? Is that it? It doesn't make any goddamn sense. Oops. my bad. above the yellow card and then play next stop.
Referee says free kick.
Yeah. See the referee, he's running towards the guy who committed the earlier foul. Or maybe he's not, he's just running over there for whatever reason. It's not telling me about a yellow card.
Wasn't very good control, I've lost.
Hang on, 1 second. Huh, he didn't book him. Okay, fair enough. So it's gonna be a yellow card. And if not.
Goalkeeper's had to make a save.
Ah, that was a weak shot, Sendera. You can do better than that. You know, another chance.
Tackled well.
Yeah, it's fine. Maybe this will be the game where this run of goals in every game he's playing so far ends for Mark Sendera.
We could be in. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball.
Count!
Strong hands from the goalkeeper. The keeper had a shot of that power.
Not sure why I shot it. I really don't.
Well, we're in the last knockings of the game, but
oh, yeah.
We're still on the edge of our seats here. It's that close.
How many? They put in a good tackle before I could get the shot away. Should have shot it earlier, to be
honest.
There's no point dwelling on that now.
Just try and hold what you have.
Well, they've wasted that crossing position, haven't they? Easily cleared. Lovely one touch football.
Stendera! Oh, it is going to be the game. Stendera missed what was probably his best opportunity. Well, besides that bizarre moment in the first half where he went for the spectacular instead of the obvious. Ah, I can't get one more chance. That's going to be it. Yeah. Stendera's run of scoring in consecutive games ends at 6. Actually, ends at 5, doesn't it? Because this would have been his 6th game. So, 6 goals in 5 games, it's still not bad run. 6 and 6. Still averages out 1 per game, but we know it's not 1 per game because he scored 2 in 1 game and he didn't score in that game. Yes. That makes perfect sense. Who? Oh, I didn't sell him, so that must have been pre in my arrival transfer. So, oops, I simulate one. I could simulate everyone this time in the game. I don't know, can you tell a player to work on his Arabic shots? It's 2 teams on 14 points, where are 7 points behind me, so it was 4, but now it is 7. PSV and SC Camber. Never heard of that. Actually, I think they might be my next game. Camber, I think they're my next game. They are too! What are the friggin' odds? That has gotta be some sort of weird coincidence. It's first versus second again. Isn't that a weird... That is definitely a weird coincidence. Obviously, they won't be second in this game. Well, unless they beat me. Oh, PSV aren't playing. I was gonna say... Okay, because PSV will obviously be playing, but they're not. Okay. I guess they will. Well, unless I beat them by enough to send them down into second on goal difference. But then again, I don't know their goal difference, and I don't know PSV's goal difference. Although I already beat PSV. I'm gonna get to the game now.
Hi there, everyone. Martin Tyler here with me today. I'm delighted to welcome Alan Smith.
Oh, hi there, Martin. Absolutely.
The deer in three black accordions? What kind of badge is that? And saying that Feyenoord is just a big ass circle.
This is the lineup for the home side.
Wow, I am not going to be able to pronounce any of those names. Look at that. What are you doing to me, game? How am I supposed to pronounce any of their guys? These names.
Pim Klugmakers is the referee today.
I'll stick to playing the game. Alamedy. I'll pronounce the names of my guys, because I can actually pronounce some of
them. Top run, 7 consecutive wins. They are the away team today, so
10 points ahead of these guys. Might be them. Hopefully, PSV might drop some points and they can extend my lead over everyone.
Well, he's got support here.
I know I'd be that lucky.
The shot's on.
Talk about rattling the frame of the goal. Pretty sure the whole goal ship. Bad first shot on target. Oh, actually that's gonna be a non. That's not gonna be put down as on target. The not bad first shot in that case.
He's cut out that pass, it wasn't an accident. He read the mind of the
Hannah.
Chance to get the ball in the box.
I'll take the throw.
Here comes the cross. Count!
Count. Now don't run to the ball. I'll just leave them have it. Because that'll lead to victory. That always does.
Switch the play.
End of all, so you can score a goal. It is for chumps! Idiots. At least they're terrible. Well, how did these guys get in the second place? Because we're crossing like that. Hell yeah.
Oh, in goes the cross. And here's the header.
Kramer! Great save by the opposition keeper, but I think one of his center backs took a tumble. I don't know how. Oh, he is. He's not getting up pretty quickly.
If you look at the shots on here,
is he going off? He'll keep the ball in play. I think he's going off. Oh, it's not a center back, it's a left back. He is going off. You can see him walking over to the sidelines and just like that. It doesn't matter. Oh no, he is still off. So if I can hurry.
Real good contest between
they're down to 10 men. And oh, that was my chance. He's gonna come back on now. That's disappointing. That was a great opportunity to take advantage of the fact that they were a man down, temporarily. Kramer. Oh, Stengler makes up for not scoring in the last match and scores in this one. Through all the confusion, Elliott passes to Kramer. Kramer shoots, takes about 500 deflections. And Stengler puts the ball in the net, and then this guy decides, you know what, I'm just going to throw him to the ground.
So the first goal.
He's lucky the guy scored, because the referee surely would have given a penalty for that. Right? Right? I'm not wrong. That's not allowed. You know, this is football, not rugby.
Count. This could be a chance. Count. What a fine save.
What? More mass confusion. What happened there? Alamedy, get back in.
Pereira.
Half time.
And this is the start of the second half.
Want to get a nice early second goal. And that's not the way to get it earlier. And not by fouling the opposition. You don't get goals for that. Otherwise everyone would just foul and there'd be no need for the ball.
The break is definitely on.
Kramer, how the hell did that not go in? It's okay. Alamedy puts it in. And 2-0. And I did get the early goal I was looking for.
That is a wonderful goal, Alan. Oh, those kind of rebound goals. I used to love getting them because it's all about...
Kramer couldn't put it away. He put... Well, Alamedy does. Be his first goal of the season. The game, I'm sure, will correct me if I am wrong. Is that his first goal? It is his first goal. Well, I am correct. He's the only Serbian mid who hasn't scored, but now he has. Because, of course, Johanna has two first, three goals he has. And Stenda is joined. First with 7, same with Kramer. If that goes, then it's up to my throw.
And there's the throw in there.
Alamedy. Kramer. No one there. Where's the... Oh, I was wondering where the hell the opposition's defense had disappeared to. It almost didn't matter.
And he has been outplayed in midfield. He's off now and he'd probably be quite relieved.
He's a player that locked and shoots!
Alamedy! Oh!
No nonsense defending from him.
Oh!
Throw in to come.
He's got the taste for goals now.
And that will... end the threat, at least for the moment.
Welcome to Stendera, who always has the taste for goals. Count! Can't collect it. I'll take the throw. Yo, fast-paced action. Nowhere else but here, for ladies and gentlemen. Count. Oh, great defending from the Hannabrook or center back.
A heading chance now.
Oh! Kramer, surely! How? Ohana, are you freaking kidding me? I'll take another corner. But how did that not go in? And how is Ohana not offside when the ball came to him? Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Look right. Well, whether it was rehearsed or not, it wasn't a bad effort, and it didn't miss by much.
Well, the goal not given, Alan, and we can see why now.
Yeah, and as we all know, Martin, the whole of the ball has got to cross.
Shadow went over the line, which doesn't count. Ball itself has to go over the line.
That will help ease the pressure.
Berg. Stand there. Go, Mark. Go. Kramer's looking for the ball. Stand there. It's gonna go long. Oh, how did that? I was shearing it one way. It's the keeper. Oh, I hit the inner part of his arm. Really, it hit the other side. I was wondering how the hell it. He managed to send it in the complete opposite direction, but he didn't. Are you freaking kidding me? And it's a goal kick as well. The ball does not want to go in today.
That's going to run on through to the goalkeeper.
Hey, except for three brief instances. Amity. Count. Kramer is offside.
He's seen a pass, cut it out, and in the wing area now can maybe attack.
Amity.
We've got 8 more minutes of the 90.
Count.
There goes the cross.
Kramer finishes it off. 3-0. Oh, 3 points in the bag. And another defensive ass team have been put down.
Let's see the replay now. A little surprising that it is as one-sided as this late in the game, but the team leading deserve the margin of what's going to be a very comfortable victory.
One unusual scorer who scores his first goal of the season, and then the usual suspects show up. Kramer and Stendella.
He's cut out the pass. Intercepting, if you like, and now can go on the attack, maybe. This might be it! They have got a goal.
Are you freaking kidding me? Oh, what utter fucking bullshit.
3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Well, that's a moment for at least the fans to treasure. They've seen their team score today, but not too much in the grand scheme of things, is it?
No, they realise that the game is up, that the result is decided, but always nice to get a consolation.
Of course, defensive all game, and then they get a consolation goal. Oh, fuck off, they're not getting another.
Referee has shown the player a yellow card.
Yeah, and that player's just got to be careful now. Fair portion of the match to go.
Well, he has cleared the danger.
How about you clear it next time? How about you clear it next time?
Well, that's a comfortable save from the header.
Yeah, that's a poor effort.
3-1.
This has been a real attacking masterclass.
I still beat them. I still dominated. They got one lucky consolation goal, which is bullshit. Tell you what, I'm gonna have to look at defenders in January because the ones I have can't defend for 5 fucking seconds. Useless. Dopes. All game. And those guys didn't get anywhere near my goal. First instance they do, everyone goes to sleep. What a load of absolute shit. I'm gonna end it there before I break something, because having witnessed that is making my blood boil. In the next episode, I will bring you guys two more league matches. No doubt I'll be up against more defensive teams. But until then, thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed, and until next time, I hope you all have a very, very nice day.